Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and remove 11 6mm screws and one 4.5mm screw that's underneath the rubber foot. To remove the rubber foot, just gently insert the metal spudger and pry it free. Gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest, and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Push back the locking clip and gently pull up to unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip the unit back over and open it up. Gently insert the opener pick between the bezel and the back cover and slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. Using the tweezers, grab hold of the tape below the LCD screen and gently pull back on it. Take care not to use too much force, as this tape can easily snap and you don't want to leave any adhesive underneath the screen. Keep pulling until all the adhesive is out. Repeat the process for the other side. Lift the screen back and gently lay it down. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the screen. To replace the screen, you're going to need to replace the adhesive. We're using this red adhesive shown here. Lay strips down on both sides of the back cover. And do the same for the other side. And then peel off the protective coating. Replace the screen and plug the LCD cable back into the LCD panel. Lay the panel back into place and gently push down to secure it to the adhesive below. Replace the bezel and push down to snap it back into place. Close the unit and flip it back over. Plug the battery back into the motherboard and push the locking mechanism closed. Replace the bottom cover and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the 11 6mm screws and the one 4.5mm screw which goes under the rubber foot.